Mackay in the end, did you think that was a point gained or two dropped from our 3-3 draw this afternoon?
I think it's two dropped, of course. It's a home game and we've scored three goals, but we need to keep pushing as a team, and I think we need to shut the back door and stop conceding goals. That's the problem at the moment, because we're scoring three at home and still getting a draw. Of course, when we go 3-2 down and we get the goal, it's good to get the point, but still not good enough.
It must be a positive though to take the character of the squad out of that game, in terms of you fought back three times. It could easily have, as you said, kind of ended 3-2 and we could have went off and felt sorry for ourselves, but we made sure we got something out of the game.
Yeah, of course when you go 1-0 down and you score, we can't go and concede another, then we've done it again. But of course it's good getting a point when you're going 1-0 down, 2-1 down, 3-2 down. Of course it's good getting a point, but still not good enough.
In terms of yourself, you got your first goal for the Pars this afternoon. Talk us through your free kick. What was going through your head when you were winding it up?
I practice them every day in training, so it's nothing I don't do, and stay behind for 5-10 minutes every day, so I work on them, and obviously it's paid off.
And the other goals this afternoon, you had an influence in with your deliveries. You must be delighted overall to get a couple of assists as well.
Yeah, it's been a long 2 months, and I've not really got a goal or assist, but of course now I've got a goal and two assists, and hopefully I push for more, and that's what I keep doing.
How have you enjoyed your spell here at Dunfermline so far? Are you enjoying it and just looking to keep carrying on your development?
Yeah, it's been good. It's obviously been up and down, and we need to get results, and of course, but I've enjoyed it since I've been here, and I'm glad to get the goal and assist today, but we just need to keep pushing, but I've enjoyed it.
And in terms of next week, away to Kilmarnock, another tough game, but it's one that we need to look to try and, as you said, kind of carry today's momentum on to and try and get the 3 points next week.
Yeah, of course, it's a big game. Every game's a big game at the moment, and I think we just need to go with that positive and confident. Of course, we've scored three, so if we can get down there and score three, that gives us a great chance. It's going to be a big game, and hopefully we get the win.